So we found one of these at a local thrift today and thought it was freaking awesome, but it doesn't have the eject button. It's a CD player / karaoke machine. We've tried every button knob on here, and just when we was about to give up, we figured it out. No buttons to hit, just hold this part and gently pull. It's just that easy.